and show y'all how we do this. Bobby Parker, show him some love.
Usually I can come out and do a little walk, but I'm just gonna bring it to him.
Yes, look. Now, when we talk about a love song, I really like this song because you fellas put a whole lot into it. That's what you're supposed to do with love, put a whole lot into it. Not that you're gonna get a whole lot out of it, but you know. You got it. Hey, I'm telling the truth. Okay. Ain't nothing wrong with the truth now. I'm telling you. My old lady told me I was like instant oatmeal. 3 minutes and I was all gone. But they said,
Bobby, you need some
vitamins. I'm laughing at you, man.
Say, hey, Bobby, you need some vitamins, man.
Yeah, I need some vitamins. Baby.
They came out with new vitamins, they
call
vitamin B.
Oh, no,
I don't
know
about
that.
Vitamin B,
Steve. They tell me that's heart trouble and all that other kind of stuff, too. You ain't told me that part of it.
Hey, man, it's all in this
plate. But everything is still all right, girl. Because I'm trying to make the little bit I got work, you know what I'm saying? It don't take much, girl. I'll tell you about it. It's just how you do the thing, you know? You see, love is a whole lot of things, you know? I ran into some ladies that said love was a big old tall handsome dude with a Jaguar sound. I ran into some ladies that said love was plenty of money. Now I know that next week. I know somebody in here thinking you got plenty of money, that's a whole lot of love. Or used to think like that, okay? You see, I'm from a little place called Tippico, Louisiana. Y'all remember that city? That's a sugar cane country, man. That's when all sugar stays sweet. Where I come from, they say love is when you get to learn how to laugh when you really feel like crying. When you gotta tell the truth when you really feel like lying. When you gotta give when you really should be taking. Love is when I come home 5 o'clock in the morning, 4 days a week, and you open the door. That's it. That lady, right? I'm not gonna tell y'all what she said. Because she said bullshit. But that's all right. You know what that gets you when you come home that minute? The only thing that gets you is put out. You know when you walk to the door in the garbage bin, know your first name? That's when you get put out more than garbage, you know what I'm saying? But I got to learn the hard way. And by me learning that way, you say, when you love something very much, you set it free. If it doesn't come back, it was never meant to be. That's why when something is really wrong with my baby, with my lady, fellas, when something is wrong with yours, sometimes you gotta talk to a mic, you gotta say,
I do like this.